Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to my first tutorial. I'm Vince and today I'm gonna show you how to do cartwheel, butterfly and cheat aerial. Let's do it. First one's gonna be cartwheel. So cartwheel, you wanna start, I'm starting always with my left leg in front. I'm making a T with my hands. Left hand, fingers facing up, and right hand, fingers facing to the left side. From here, let me show you this way. The only thing that you wanna do, you wanna put your hands in front of your left foot, and from here, you wanna kick as hard as you can with your right leg straight up, and go try to reach to the other side with your chest increasing, finish facing that way. As soon as you get used to do one, two, and up, the only thing that you wanna do, you wanna just spit it up and kick as hard as you can. So one, hands down, kick over, finish facing front that way. When you master this motion here, you wanna focus on your feet and on your toes. So every time you go upside down, you wanna extend your toes facing out straight like that to keep a perfect form. Then for butterfly, you wanna start always, I'm going always to my left side for every single trick. So you start chest in front. You're gonna bring your chest, your right knee as close as you can. Then you wanna switch from right to the left without go up and down. You never wanna switch your level. So from here you wanna switch all the way to your left. Then from here you wanna keep going and look right behind you. As you bring your face behind you, you wanna bring your right leg straight in front of here. Open your hands like your arms like this, and then the only thing that you wanna do from here, you wanna jump, switch your feet, and then one more time your starting position. So one more time, from here, you're gonna bring your chest straight to your right knee. Switch without go up and down to your left. Keep going all the way around. Open your arms, right leg straight, jump, switch, and finish. As you get used to do this, just speed it up. One, two, look, jump, boom. Just remember, when you go all the way to here, and you wanna always look in front of you, never look at the ground when you do butterfly. Make sure you always look in front of you. Let me show you this way. One, two, look in front, jump, switch. For the butterfly to get a lot of height, dip your chest as low as you can, and when you're ready to take off, you wanna bring your chest as high as you can, arch your back, this, and then just keep everything straight and clean. So it will be one, jump, everything straight and clean. One more time this way. And make sure you always look in front of you. Next one is gonna be cheat aerial. For cheat aerial, it will be almost the same thing as butterfly. The only difference, instead of go sideways, dip your chest as low as you can and go this way. You wanna do the same chamber for your cartwheel. Just keep your arm bent, swing your arms as fast as you can, as you can. And when you reach, when you bring your chest close to your left knee in this case, you wanna kick as hard as you can with your right leg straight upward. You wanna always start easy way, so you wanna kick your leg low, almost like a butterfly. So it will be one and kick like this. When you get confident with that, just kick a little bit higher. So like face level, one, the face, boom. Remember, for that, you want always, instead of go sideways, you want to dip your chest straight to the ground. And now, it's up to you. You can look at the ground or keep looking always in front of you. I'll show you a couple times in different direction. So one. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoy it. Like the video, leave a comment, let me know what you think about it, and I will see you next week with a new tutorial.